Hello all, my name is Aakash Chaudhry, I'm the CEO and Director at Aakash Institute. Today I am in front of you to wish all our students all the very best for the ANTHE exam. I'm sure there must be a lot of anxiety, a lot of tension, a lot of anxiousness in the minds of the student. I'm here to really comfort them and tell them that they must treat this ANTHE opportunity as a blessing. Now you'll be surprised that you know this is an exam and I'm saying that treat it as a blessing. Kyun? Isko blessing kyun kaha jaye? I'll tell you an example. Kai baar log kehte hain, you know, people say a lot of times that to be successful, just be yourself. Just be your 100% self. Aap apne jaisa hain, waisa rahiye aur aap apni jo strengths hain, apni weaknesses hain, usko pehchaniye aur us pe kaam kijiye aur aap khud ba khud success ke raaste pe chal padenge. So to become successful in life, you know, it is a very, very known saying that one has to be himself or herself 100%. And how does one know? Kaise kisi ko pata chale that, you know, I should be 100%, I should be myself? Assessments, tests, exams, events, opportunities, these are the moments when somebody gets face to face with real situations. Aise mauke aate hain jahan pe aapke samne ek test rakha jata hai, chahe wo life ka ho, chahe wo school ka ho, chahe exam ka ho. So these tests are the opportunities where you come face to face with your strengths and weaknesses, with your fears, with your biases, with your emotions. And that is where people tend to ignore them. Whereas the smart people capture them, write them down, try to understand themselves really, really well. Because if they know themselves well, they know the kind of situation they can be comfortable, they know the kind of areas they need to go forward in their life. And that is where we take these exams as blessing, because these exams are an opportunity for all the students so that they get to know what are their strengths, weaknesses, fears, biases, etc. तो आप लोगों के लिए भी ये ANTHE का एग्ज़ाम एक ऐसी अपॉर्चुनिटी है जहां आप आके अपने आप को पहचानेंगे, अपनी स्ट्रेंथ्स को जानेंगे, अपनी वीकनेसेस को जानेंगे. और आज ये टेस्ट है आपका फाइनल टेस्ट, आपका करियर का टेस्ट. अभी बहुत टाइम आगे है, तो आपको आज अगर पता चल जाता है कि आप क्या हैं, किस तरह के व्यक्ति हैं, क्या आपकी स्ट्रेंथ्स हैं, क्या वीकनेसेस हैं, और आपके सामने ये समय है, तो आपके पास भरपूर टाइम है कि आप उन कमियों पे काम करके उनको दूर कर सकते हैं और उन स्ट्रेंथ्स को और स्ट्रांग बना सकते हैं ताकि आप लाइफ में सक्सेसफुल रहें. सो आई ऑलवेज ट्रीट एग्ज़ाम्स एंड टेस्ट एज अ ब्लेसिंग. सो ऑन दिस ANTHE एग्ज़ाम डेट, प्लीज़ कम विद योर फुल एनर्जी एंड फुल एंथुजियाज्म टू अपीयर इन द ANTHE टेस्ट एंड सी योर सेल्फ, नो योर सेल्फ, हु यू आर, so that you can be ready for success in your life. And it could be IIT, it could be medical, it could be any stream. Tomorrow, if you know yourself, you exactly know how you have to lead your life. So I wish you all the very best is ANTHE exam ke liye, and I'm 100% sure you all will come for this exam in large numbers and get to know yourself better and win and conquer over your fears. All the very best. Thank you.